Hello, Darth Vegan here, back with more Mount and Blade, the Prophecy of Pendor version 3.8. I am here in this town called Amarleons, and I have a mission to collect taxes from Avendor, so I guess I'm going to head over that way and see if I can get that tax money owed to their lord. I haven't been adhering to my schedule here lately, a normal video schedule, and I apologize, but I have been incredibly busy with real life issues, and so I apologize for that, but hang in there. I will be back to my normal schedule eventually, maybe not this week, but eventually I will be back to my regular scheduled programming. So let's head on up here. I have to go slowly because I'm afraid of the freaking super powerful demon hunter master thing, whatever they were, the demon worshippers that nailed us last time and completely decimated us. I mean, that was crazy. So I'm trying to be careful so that we don't. I love the graphics on this mod. It's just so bright and beautiful. All right, let's go ahead and get a few more recruits. How am I doing on money? I've got a little bit of money, so that's not too bad. Let's go ahead and get these Sarleon militias here. Okay, they're still not super special. So what do these guys look like? Oh, they actually have shields, whereas these guys don't. So let me look at the troop tree right quick, because I may want to. Is there a troop tree? Am I missing it? The courtship relation troop trees right there at the top. Okay, let's look at Sarleon here. We got Sarleon militia, trained militia, they have a shield. Okay, so that looks good. Let's change this to the Feared Sphinx. Here we go. And they have shields, don't have shields. Okay, so it's kind of a mixture. All right, I'll stick with Sarleon for now. All right, so let's head on over here to Avendor, and we will see if we can find some tax money here. Probably need to talk to those lords. And oh, there's a tournament in here. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Let's go into the tavern right quick and see if there's somebody I can talk to about some good stuff. Mercenary scout, how much? Okay, 1862 is a little bit steep for me. I've got a little bit of money, but I don't want to spend it all on a couple of guys. So let's see what I got here. I'm not super powerful right now, but I think I'm gonna join the tournament. Oh, I don't have enough renown. Oh, balderdash. Okay, let's start collecting the taxes then. Here we go. Let me get this tax money. They're outraged. Ignore them and continue. There we go. Me and my boys are collecting the taxes. Taxes. Bring out your taxes. Okay. A couple of guys still roaming around here, so I might be able to get another mission from somebody here, maybe, perhaps. Don't leave. My gosh, how long am I gonna collect taxes? This is crazy talk. Lord Hrothgar the Fat. Okay, all right, got him. Got the taxes, good. All right, so let's leave out of here. Let's head on back. Let's find who I was supposed to collect that for. Duke Brennus. Okay. Let's go on over here and grab a few more recruits while I can. There we go. Now we're talking. Who's green? It's Feared Sphinx. Okay. And then over here we have the Dashar Principalities, and then Ravenstern. Okay, I gotta find this Duke Brennus character. Who is this? Lord Fuchsia. Come here, I'll talk to you. Do I know you? I am at your service, sir. Okay, good. I want to see if you have a task for me. I would hire a company of mercenaries. I'll join as a mercenary. Your enemies are my enemies. Fantastic. Okay. I want to ask you something. I want to know the location of Duke Brennus. Should be close to Stoutheart Castle. Okay, so I've signed on with Sarleon, so I kind of hitched my horse to this wagon for now. What was the name of that castle? There's White Stag Castle. Stagheart? Is that what it was? No, that's a village. Who are we at war with? Let's see. That's not what I want. I want notes, factions, Sarleon. Sarleon is at war with the Bacchus Empire. Okay. Let's see. Is Stoutheart Castle one of theirs? Let's see. Shieldstorm Keep. Okay. Well, poo. I'm gonna have to ask him again because I don't remember the name of it. I want to ask you something. Where is Duke Brennus? Yeah, Stoutheart Castle. That's what it was. Okay. I was right. All right. So let's go into locations. Stoutheart Castle. Find that baby. Oh. What's he doing up here? Interesting. It's interesting. Okay, let's head on up there then. We're gonna have to go slowly, of course. We don't want to run into... Oh my gosh. We're not at war with these guys, are we? The Three Seers Patrol. Possessed Doom God, Bloodsworn Witch, Seer Favorite. Possessed Doom God, what do you want? Surrender or die? Okay, yeah, we're gonna fight these guys. There's 43 of us. I mean, surely. Surely. Renown for this battle is 2. Okay. I mean, surely we can take care of them. 3 people. Let's put up my shield, because we don't know what this is going to be like. Okay. There's the possessed lady. Take them down. Cavalry, get them. Got her. Get her. Take her down. Take her down. Come on, guys. Charge, infantry. No, charge. Crush them. Crush them, infantry. Oh, gosh. Seer favorite. Oh, my God. Is he wrecking us? Oh, my God. Look at his head. There we go. Bloodsworn witch. Nice. That was grody. Didn't have any skin on her head. Alright. Get her. Get her. Oh, look at our mace. Possessed Doom God. Oh, 0 damage. Oh my gosh. She is wrecking us. Oh my gosh. Get them. There's 2 of them still just... They're like wrecking our guys. Currently. Let's take out, see if we can take out this guy here. Oh my god, look at that sword. Got her. Alright, got the seer favorite. Good. Alright. She is just over here just wreaking havoc on these guys. At least she's just knocking them out with that mace. And not killing them. Ah! I hit her, but it's like nothing. It's like no damage. Come on, hit her. Hit her. Oh my god. Wow, 0 damage. Can't freaking hurt her. Come on, Bacchus Noble. I'm gonna have to get off my horse, I guess. Got her! Woohoo! Nice. Wow. Look at the damage they did. Wow. Okay. I was victorious. I had 5 killed from that and 9 wounded. Jeez. And I only got 2 renowned from that. Alright, I want to access the item pool. I want to see what we got here. Noldor trade goods. Wow. Rough light leather boots. That's for me. Thank you. Oh man, I'm almost out of food. I'm almost out of food. Okay. Let's talk to Leslie to see what her equipment looks like here. Plus 17. She had better boots than I did. Okay. There we go. All right. Your relation with the heretics has deteriorated. Okay. That's fine. Let's head on up here to Finbray. And maybe I'll have to buy some food, I guess, from these villagers. I want to recruit some volunteers. 6 Raven Tree. Buy some supplies. Let's buy some grain and some fish and fruit and cheese. Okay. Very good. Very good. All right. Stoutheart Castle. Here we come. Here we come. I like that banner on it there. That's cool. Very good. Who we got here? Azidahuka Death Cult Marauders. A Serpent Priestess and Fallen Melaton Nobles. I'm going to steer clear of those guys, actually. Because there's 10 of them. And we saw how much damage 3 could do. So, yeah. I'm going to be a little bit weary. Okay, wary, rather. Black Root Clan Warriors. He's coming after me. And I don't see Mr. What's-His-Name. Okay, well, we're going to fight these guys. All right, here we go. 36 versus 14. Here we go. Charge. I want to put my cavalry archer. How do you tell him to skirmish? From movement orders? No. I'm just sitting here looking at my commands. Meanwhile, getting killed. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is not good. Oh my gosh. Not good at all. Get him. Nice. There we go. Woo. Alright, here we go. My horse is lame. There we go. Got the raiders. Alright, come on. Oh no. A young Bacchus noble knocked out. Get him, Bacchus Noble. Get him. Oh my gosh. Nice. Nice hit. Nice hit. Okay. There we go. Nice. Okay. I don't know how to tell my Manson to do anything here. There we go. Manson. Charge. I don't know how to tell him to skirmish. 4. Let's see. Fire orders. I don't see a skirmish. Maybe I don't have high enough tactics to tell him to skirmish. What did I hit? I hit something to stop. Oh, is that rock? Okay. Ah, oh, darn it. Oh, they are wrecking us. There we go. Oh my god. This is a mistake. This was a mistake. There we go. There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh my, look at that axe. Look at that axe. Man, this is hard. This is tough. This is, Prophecy of Pindor is really tough. It is really tough. You guys were right. You guys were right. Look at this. I am the only one standing. Oh my god. Not cool. Oh my gosh. If I get knocked off this horse, I'm doomed. Got him. Okay. That's one less guy to shoot my horse out from under me here. I need to find the other archer here. There we go. Here we go. Get him. Get him. There we go, get that archer. I feel like I can live as long as I can keep my horse alive. There we go. Got him. Nice. Nice! We can do this. We can live. We can live. Okay. Load that crossbow, buddy. Load it. Load it and fire. Alright, let's load another one. We're gonna have to learn the firing of this crossbow here. There we go. Let's see if I can swing in for a hit. Nope. Nope. Okay. I've got 43 bolts, so that should be enough to do a couple shots here. 43 shots, to be exact. Alright, here we go. Nope. Miss. Okay. My god. Look at these guys. Oh yeah! Take that, right in the belly. Right in the belly! Okay. More where that came from, guys. More where that came from. Watch this. Oh! That was terrible. Who taught you how to shoot? Look at that arrow in my horse's head. That's awful. That's terrible. Oh yeah! Take that. Hey, like them apples. Crossbow apples. There you go. There we go. We're doing it. We got this. We got this. Just keep your distance. Keep your distance. There we go. This is what we're going to have to do because they're so much more powerful than us. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't let your horse get killed. Don't let your horse get killed. That will be the end. That will be the demise of you. Nice. Nice. Okay. Don't let them get your horse. Don't let them get your horse. There we go. Whittling them down. See if I can get as many of them as possible down before I have to go into melee. Here, okay. Woo! This is crazy. Nice. Very good. Getting the hang of it. Man, even these like little bandit groups are just freaking tough. So tough. So tough. Now I see what everyone was talking about. I finally see. You really have to have a huge army. You have to have a huge army in order to freaking stand against these guys. It is not for the faint of heart, for sure. For sure. Okay. Here we go. Nice! Two left. Boom. I'm tempted just to run in and try to smash them, but I know that can end really poorly, so. Especially if I hit them and it's like zero damage or something, you know? And I'm like, oh no! And then they take out my horse and, ah, I can't believe I missed that shot. That should have been a headshot. Okay, here we go. Oh no! No! Not my horsey! Okay, let's concentrate. Concentrate. Turn around. Get ready. Fire. Ah! I keep shooting to the right. Every single time. So why don't I aim a little to the left? I don't know. Aha! There we go. Nailed it. Basic bolts. There's some basic bolts on the ground. Eee! Oh my god. No! No! That is crazy. Okay. Here we go. Boom! Leveled up too. I'm gonna do this. Okay, get my strength up. Horse archery is going up. 2 points. And my crossbow and my one-handed weapon are both going up. There we go. Very good. Very good. Here we go. No. No. Like this, my horse archery, if I end up getting a bow and arrow instead of a crossbow, that will still be useful because I don't want to have to fight melee against all these guys. They were like so powerful. One damage. What? No. Dang. I hate when I do that. Okay. Trigger happy. There you go. Take that. Put that pop in your pop and smoke it. Here we go. Smoke the pop. Smoke that pop. Oh! No. No. Okay. Hit me in the side. That's my armored side. Okay. You tell my arm's a little bloody. Is it mine? Is it theirs? I don't know. Hard to say. Gotcha! Woo! My gosh. What a day. What a day. In fact, I'm a victorious. 9 killed, 26 wounded. Oh my god. Manson Cyril looks upset. Why don't you quit your whining, Manson? I'm doing the best we can. You're just mad because you got knocked out before I did. Get over it. Alright. Let's go ahead and get some more militia. Young Bacchus Adventurers. Oh, wow. Nice. Shows I still need to level up. What's that all about? Access the item pool. What we got here? Cracked Bear Claw Shield. Resistance 9. Okay. Chipped Spiked Club. Okay. Rusty Ravenstern Battle Axe. 3217. Alright. Bent Arrows. That's good. Bear Claw Boots. Heck yeah. I want those. 27. 10. Okay. Bent Hunting Bow. Psh, that looks terrible. Alright. Let's talk to Manson and see what he's so upset about. What are you whining about? Fine short bow, barbed arrows, heavy iron sword, leather boots. Okay. I guess he's good. Good there. Alright. He advanced to level 2. Sweet. Okay, let's level him up as well. Let's go ahead and... Oops, that's me. Level him up. Let's look at your skills. Oh my gosh, your strength is terrible. Okay, let's get your power draw up. Let's get your archery. We'll concentrate on that. And some one-handed weapon as well. There we go. Fierce Fane Militia. Let's get a couple of huntsmen. We need some archers. Get another Bacchus Adventurer. Let's get a couple of skirmishers. There we go. And some Ravenstern recruits. Okay. Yeah. Very good. Alright, so now we still have to find Mr. What's his name? What's his face? I think your decisions that led us to turn every battle into a bloodbath for our side is disgraceful. Fall back in line. Okay. Is there a way to turn those off? Let's see. Enable formations, battlefield size adaptive. No auto defections, village requests and notifications only. Disable troop routing. Important news only. Play companion dialogues. Okay. That's fine. I was hoping there was a way we could turn that off where they didn't complain, but I guess not. Where in the world could that guy be, I wonder now? Where could he be now? No telling. No telling. Let's go ahead and get some of these recruits while we're at it, though. I'm just scared. I'm worried. I'm gonna run into some more bad guys. Alright. Let's keep walking. Keep on a trucking. Keep on a trucking. There we go. Ravenstern. I don't know how good they are. Mazin Militia Patrol. Let's look at the Ravenstern right here. Right quick. Okay, we start with recruits, get militia, trained militia, okay. Let's see, let's look at them here. He's got a short bow, not that great. Alright. What's he got? Sword. Okay. It's not terrible. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's keep on going. I like the music. This is really good. Really good music. Interesting. Okay. Don't want to talk to anybody in that castle. I want to find what's his name? Duke Brennus. Oh, Dookie. Oh, Dookie. Kez Merchant Caravan. Are they our enemies? No. The only ones our enemies are the Bacchus Empire, I guess. Alright. Let's see if we can find our friend here. Where are they going? They're marching off to war somewhere. That's for sure. Who are they at war with? Ravenstern. Factions, Ravenstern. They're at war with Fierce Fane. Okay, that's why. Where is the Bacchus Empire? Where is the Bacchus Empire? There it is, yellow. Okay. Well, shoot. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to find the guy. He must be Small bands of enemies near Mistmire Castle. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. Recruit volunteers. Hope I don't spend all this money before I find the guy. Uh-oh. Who's this? Secular Knights. Knights of the Dawn. Oh, that don't look good. They're following us. Okay, so. Alright. Got a mercenary payment, so I'm good. I'm worried about those guys following us. There's 16 of them. 10 of them are knights. Eesh. Yikes. I want to find one of those knight orders. See if we can do something with that. Let's see. Thieves. I want those guys. Oh, God. These secular knights are... they're catching us. Errant knights. Oh, crap. Following thieves. I'm gonna rush in to help the errant knights. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna let the knights just charge. Look at those guys. Oh my god. Archers follow me. Alright. Let's get these thieves. Those are freaking tough looking thieves. Oh my god, he's got a jousting lance. Freaking thieves. I couldn't put Salad, I couldn't put Manson on skirmish, so he's just pretty much going to follow me around. I want this guy's shield. That looks awesome. I want that. It's mine. Give it to me. Give me that shield. Give me that shield, boy. Alright! Alright. There we go. Finally some enemies we can kill. Finally some enemies we can kill. Killed brigand, killed by brigand. Alright. Did I have some brigands in my group, or was that from the errant knights, I wonder? There we go. I like his dual colored padded armor there. That was cool as well. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Is that it? Did we win? We won. Alright. No true losses there. That's good. Alright, let's access the item pool and see what we got. A cracked lance. No. It's a heavy sumpter horse. I'll take that. Okay. There we go. Got me a different horse. Let's watch out for these secular knots. They seem to still be chasing me. Oh, crap. Run for it. Run! Oh, no! Oh, no! Knights of the Dawn. Oh, God. We're dead. We're doomed. We're doomed. Oh, my God. We're doomed. Oh my god, look at these guys. Freaking armed to the teeth. Oh my god. I'm gonna kill their peasants. Oh, I can't even hurt their horses. Look at these guys. Freaking beasts! Alright, we're retreating. We retreated. 6 killed in that few seconds here. Let's leave. Okay. Let's make for this castle. Let's make for the castle. Oh god. No. Leave one soldier behind. Okay. There we go. He left us alone. Oh my god, seriously. He's coming. He's coming. Get in there. Get in there. Ah! I beg for entry. Alright. Wow. That is crazy. Let's go to the courtyard. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, throw me some likes, leave me some comments, and as always, subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.